casinos woken up, paying attention to us. Good. Wondering what happened to your team? Looks like they got moved to other floors. Interesting. Maybe that's why... Perhaps the casino recognized specific guests, or guests with a voice or look close enough for them to be assigned to that floor. We'll see. Had hoped with the power restored, the systems would fully awaken. Especially the sound archives. But no. Your teammates' callers on each floor are interfering with the systems. It's the white noise filters embedded in their construction. They're blocking the casino speakers, the music.
Find the mute and deal with her. She's somewhere on this floor. Floor's buzzing with emitter signatures. Watch out for holograms.
If it's who I think it is, this is Christine.
So far.
Recovered. In what looks like an old world hotel room. Like glass. Two rooms. Exit sealed. All doors are locked down. Security's activated. And emitter signals are lighting up all over this floor.
We all pay for what we've
done. I'll do what I can from here.
I'm so
sorry. Floor's got holographic security.
Sorry.
Not for me to see. There's a few targeting systems. Primitive.
Still being recorded by the holographic system. I am so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I'm so hard. Now I just want to leave. Please, let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry,
I'm
sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God. The security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. Won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I'm so far to be. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. To be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. I should have trusted you. Let go. Let go of what? did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry. I should have trusted you.
No.
No, what? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they seal. You hear the other guests screaming to be let out. Let go. Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. We've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you.
No.
I thought. Oh, what? Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out, to let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped, please. God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. I'm still being recorded. Yes, all is free to be let out. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here, amongst the ghosts. Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors. I see it. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out. To let go. Sinclair, is that you? Sinclair? Sinclair? I'm trapped, please. Oh God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! Leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Let go. Let go of what? Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Let me leave. Sinclair! Pay for what? Oh, Sinclair! I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry. They sealed. I should have trusted you. I can hear the other guests screaming to be let out. To let go. Sinclair, where did you go?
Sinclair?
Why did you
Sinclair,
leave me
I'm
here?
Trapped, please.
Why?
The security systems won't
Sinclair!
Me
they're keeping
Sinclair.
Me here!
Sinclair?
I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. I came so far to be here. Now I just want to leave. Please. Let me leave. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. We all pay for what we've done. I'm so sorry, Sinclair. Sorry, I should have trusted you. Let go. Let go of what? Sinclair? Sinclair, where did you go? Why did you leave me here? Why? Sinclair! Sinclair! The doors, they sealed.
Claire, I'm trapped. Please. Oh, God, the security systems won't let me out. They're keeping me here. I'm going to die here. Amongst the ghosts. I'm still being recorded by the holographic system. Let go. Let go of what?
Elevator to the casino vault is locked. Find a way to open it.
You made it. Good. There's to talk. I'll keep this quick in case my voice goes out. Do I? Sounds off to my ears. Hard to tell. Not to mention it hurts like hell to swallow. Might be why I got moved off to this suite. It's hers. That's her over there. Got trapped by security like I did. Just took a different way out. I've been hunting the one who hijacked your Pip-Boy, Elijah, for some time. He cannot leave the Sierra Madre alive. What he's done? What he's done here is nothing compared to what he's done in the past. The only way to bring him out is if you get to the vault. He won't allow you to go down there alone. That's when we kill him. Too long. Thought I might have had a chance to settle it before this event happened. But then the chance slipped away again. Those are my orders. I've seen what he's done, and I believe in those orders. He cut me off from... Then he became unstable. Left a trail of crimes across the wasteland. Once word reached us, I was ordered to kill him. He saw me, before the scars, at a place far from here. It's where he found some of the technology he uses now. It's a place called the Big Empty. The name's deceptive, if you know where to look. Almost got trapped there. There was someone else, though, who came along. Knew about Elijah. No idea. A courier. Wore an old world flag on his back. He was the one who pulled me out there. Told me where Elijah had gone. Helped me heal up. Listened to my story. He sympathized. He said he understood what it meant to track someone who had such a impact on his past life. He said people were like couriers, sometimes never understanding the messages they brought. That's who he was hunting for. Some courier.
Wasn't sure until now I could trust you. Now I know. Look, when I woke up here, however that happened, I had this key on me. I think it belongs to her. Haven't had a chance to use it yet. Might open the dresser or the safe. Didn't have time to experiment with it before you arrived. Here you go. The gala went off. The switching station opened up. Thought the screeching in the auto dock was bad. Station worse. Got outside, saw the light show, and it was enough to make me run to the casino. Also, it seemed like the lights and speakers were helping to guide me. Guess your master wanted a backup in case you died. As for being assigned to this floor, maybe it's because of my new voice. Your guess is as good as mine. Maybe it recognized me as a guest. Try and reason with him. See what happens. He's so... Wasn't sure until now I could... Yeah, still functioning. I can see. Check the route. Recent diagnostics. A lot of Med-X was dispensed for... Vera Keys. Guess that's her corpse there for certain. And why all those meds are scattered around in here. Here's the medical report. Looks like she had some sort of terminal condition. Diagnosis isn't conclusive. Must have been painful. I'm not even sure she knew if these medical reports are enough. She must have been numb most of the time. Good luck. Christine. You're back. Looks... No. They run a lot deeper than that. Well, I was hunting Elijah in the Big Empty. He trapped me in one of those medical research centers buried there. It did something to my head, and I got off lucky. It's difficult enough to read now, and somehow the leap between what's in my head and words... It just ended... Yeah, I saw records of other patients and what had been done to them. Some couldn't hear anything but static, others just gibbering wrecks. Never going back. And Elijah was on his way here, so I could... If you can even fix what happened to me when they jabbed the electrodes into my skull and turned my head into a flashlight. Then I got here, and my voice got severed. Now I have a new one. Another thing Elijah has to answer for.
got one of the floors reestablished. Good. Accessing the music archives now. Two more to go. Oh, it seems the casino has uninvited guests. The villa inhabitants were pounding at the doors. Not a... or I'll let the caller do its work.
You showed. Felt the collar start kicking again as soon as the elevator doors rattled open. Think you're going to upstage me here at the Sierra Madre? I don't think so. Stupid? No, playing it smart. You're the dumb one, waltzing in here without realizing who the headliner is. Time for a little show. I'll just grab a seat
and watch how this plays out from backstage. Security can handle it from here. No, no. The collars. I know what happened now. Sure, mine activated, but it feels different, the electronic tap dance inside. I can kill you and still make it out while security is busy frying you to a crisp. Hands are clean, then smooth sailing to the Sierra Madre. I'm not a betting man. I've come too far to leave it to chance. Way I figure it, you'll try and run for the exit. And only I know where the key is. And where the safest place in the whole theater is. Backstage. You're trapped down there. And you couldn't shut off the speakers, unlock the doors, or cancel security if you tried. What? What now? Try and come back here? No, you belong out in the audience. I mean, not like, you could get backstage. That key you snagged, it won't work. Of all the... Where the hell are those stupid holograms already? Even if you get back here, you won't live long, trust me.
Thank you.
So you sh... You think I'm an... You show me what? What now? Thank you. leave well enough alone. To enter Vera's room. Some things are better left in the past. Now, if it isn't my ball, chain, and dog collar rolled all into one, I'd shed it.
Now, deal with the ghoul. This has gone on long enough.
Right, you're resourceful, I'll give you that. It's going to take a lot more than juggling keys and shooting speakers to stop me. As I see it, all I need to do is kill you, then make a run for the exit. You do the same, you'll be clawing at the lock until your head blows off. So, maybe you and I should have a little chat, just like we did when you first waltzed into town. Lucky guess. You sure about that? Because if you make a mistake, well, Sierra Madre's got us both. All right, look. I'll hand it over, I promise. No need to get all upset. We can both come out ahead in this. Look, I give you this key, and there's nothing to keep you from just killing me and running. And as I see it, I just gave up my ace in the hole. So the only chance I've got left is making sure you don't leave. And there's no way in hell I'm letting you get to the Sierra Madre vault instead of me. Not after all this time. I waited an entire lifetime, sitting in that villa, watching it all fall apart. Sinclair's Sierra Madre towering over everything, untouched. Then you show up, thinking you can just take it all from me, you and the old man running the show. I planned all this. I made it all happen, not you. Sure, yeah, I have the key on me. I made other keys, too, to unlock the casino and ruin Sinclair, finally. After all these years. No. Now I think ruining you and all your plans would be enough for me. Kill me, I still win. You're never getting in the vault. Of course. It is getting in the vault. Still looking, although I'm all for following suit. Still looking, although I'm all for following suit.
to make Casino burn. No,
hurry up and deal with the FEV reject. He's of no use to us.
Casino burn. No more being.
Wanted to protect you. The reason I have to take control is, Master.
Must be a back entrance to the kitchen. Check the main casino side corridors. Find
Listen
it.
To me. If you do this, we both
die. Dog wants to die. Tired of you.
FEV reject. He's of no use to us.
Going to make Casino burn. No more being.
Not listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage, hungry. Dog wants
to protect you. Always
Must
wanted to protect you.
Must be a back entrance
you.
To the kitchen. The Check the main casino side corridors. Find it.
Master. Master set me free. Dog needs to
listen to me. If you do this, we both
die. Dog wants to die. Don't care. Tired of Tired of the place. Master will
help us. Please let me help us. If you don't. Then you're
going to make Casino burn. No more being.
Back in the cage. Stop what you're doing. We can.
Not
listening to me. Tired of being your minder. Tired
of putting dog to sleep. He wakes up in cage. Dog wants
to protect you. Always wanted to protect you. The reason I
want Master to be mad. What does Master want Dog to
listen to you? Can't hold him back much longer. Tell him to pull on his chain as hard as
Dog can. What Master wants, Dog can do. Please don't be mad with Dog. Master? Master. Dog is listening.
Both of us are. Tell him to listen to me. Then we can get out of this. Finally. And
now Dog is listening to voice. Your voice only. dog can see the voice. Looks just like dog.
And dog looks just like me. You've hurt yourself. Inside. Do you see now? See?
In the water. Dog understands now. Dog knows what happened. If dog goes into the water, dog can't help if master gets mad. You were nice to dog. Dog wants to help.
He's right. If you merge us, then we, or whatever we become, we can't help you when you reach whatever's at the Sierra Madre's end.
And Dog doesn't want to unremember you, may forget you.
We will forget almost all that has happened here. You'll be alone, at the old man's mercy. Like Dog. Like me.
Dog understands. Dog has done bad things. Knows why Voice was
furious with him. Tired of the anger. Thank you, Courier. Even if it's only for minutes before the Sierra Madre kills us all, then
Dog hopes you find a way to save Self, like you helped Dog, and
when you meet him, find a way to save yourself, as you tried to save us. Otherwise, I'll be upset with you.
You were there all the time.
All the time. You were there. And so close. Together. Who are you? What is this place? I feel as if I've woken up. I don't know you. Yet I feel like I do. And a feeling of gratitude. Forgive me, I'm wounded. This chain, this bear trap on my arm. How did I even get this far with these wounds? The pain is excruciating. I need to rest for a moment.
Idiot'll kill us all.
Thank you for whatever you have done. I will.
Another fragment. Good. Almost have the entirety of what I need from the music archives. Once you have the last fragment, you can thread the archives together to the main floor terminal.
Going to need this one.
door before the collar explodes. Move!
You have the last fragment. That's all I need. Now, go to the main lobby terminal, thread the music sequence together.
Looks like it protected the guests too well. Checked the suite. Found the holographic woman from the Villa Fountain.
Sore throat. After chewing on nails. You're back. You sure you still want me here? Callers and all? Surprised that super mutant didn't eat you. And don't get me started on Dean. So, I just rasp out some words and the vault opens? That woman, the Starlet, she didn't build this place. Why would the Builder do that? It's possible. This place is immense. And it still has power, food dispensers, security. Is it all for pre-war guests? Her. Love makes people do strange things. Won't argue that. It can drive you crazy sometimes if you can't connect. If they loved each other and they were together, I suppose that's all that mattered. But she's in that side room, dead, because the casino wouldn't let her leave. And who knows where he is? Just wanted to make sure you're ready. When you go down there, that may be it for us. The one who made these collars, he'll follow you down there. And he won't let you leave. He's not one for sharing. Never was. I can't let him leave here. Look, you've done so much, and he's not gonna show himself until you go down there. I can't let go. Every time I've thought, I've lost him so many times. He needs to die. What happened here with us? He's done so much worse. You have to promise me. Promise me you'll deal with him. If I see him, I... All right. Never mind. Feels like the cloud crawled in my... begin again. But no one to let go. The courier, lured by the promise of the Sierra Madre, could not escape. Once inside the vault, the casino did not let go. When the courier finally passed away, the casino created a new hologram to walk with the other ghosts that filled its casino. It was a pre-programmed homage intended for another. It assumed a new meaning in the likeness of the courier. A means of allowing even the dead to begin again.